Hello YouTube, what's good? It's your boy, an act of God, here with another video of Total War Warhammer 2, quick play, quick battle. Playing with the Empire today, with Carl, we got a light wizard, a jade wizard, some flagellants in the front, some spears mixed in, pistoliers. I got 4 units in total over there, 2 over here, Empire Knights, 2 units of those, and the Royal Altar Griffites. As for my opponent, things already start kicking in. He has the shades, two shades of great swords, 2 units of witch elves, 2 units of cold one knights out here in the forest shenanigans, reaper bolt thrower, bleak swords, dread spears, fire sorceress, and crone Helebron, which you don't see too often. I guess he's just having fun. And let's get to show on the road. He's coming in with his artillery. Ooh. Didn't kill any models. Doing plinking damage on my infantry. They're the flagellants. They're gonna be fine. So I got them off the hill. I wanted to take the high ground at least. And I took the fire at will off from the pistolier so I can make sure I'd be firing on the shades, because these shades are definitely a high priority target for me. Over here on this side, the pistoliers, I get some good early damage on his Cold War Knights, which is good. I think I take out a couple models. Carl, I was doing a little scouting. I wanted to jump on this Reaper Bolt Thrower, but I didn't want to be impatient. So I just kept them there, just to see, just to buy my time, see what how I wanted to effectively get at him. Coming with pistoliers, he does good damage on this one at least. They get torn up before they even get a couple volleys off. So they're gone. He brought his cap all the way over here. I guess he's trying to get on these knights over here. I tried to get a banishment off. I really messed up. I should have put it over here, right on his greatsword, so it would have done a lot of damage to his cav. But as I come in, switches are coming after my flagellants, but get a nice charge here into his flank, the Royal Altar Griffites. Got spear support in and a counter charge with the Empire Knights on this unit. Supported by the Jade Wizard, gonna heal him up too. His shades are too focused firing on my pistoliers to worry about them right now, which is really good. And I'm getting some great Overwatch fire on pistoliers here on his one unit witch elves. A nice piercing bolts burning on the infantry right here, but they're doing their job, they're holding them up, giving me enough time to take care of his calves, especially his mobility over here. I want to take out along with these great swords. Shades of great swords. So I routed off the Reaper Bolt Thrower and the Sooner Witch Elves. Thanks to Carl. And the Pistoliers. So, get a nice side flanking charge here. I'm targeting the Pistoliers. So I want to start doing damage with them. Crone Helebron. That was her Witch Brew, I think it was called. Gives the AoE effect for infantry. So I finally cleaned up these cold one knights, but man, those shades just pepper and fire on my Royal Altar Griffites really took down almost all of them, about half unit now. I at least got one to stop firing from a light wizard. But again, getting that volume of fire right here on his infantry is a great value to me, as my flagellants just keep holding there. Another nice charge into his flank of spears right here, but not gonna stay in too long. Don't want that sustained combat. I did that just to get a better angle on the shades right here. Get a nice charge on these shades of great swords.
As long as we draw breath,
again, I really need to take these two units out, because they'll be the best thing for you to take out Carl and the rest of the cav. Carl coming in. Diplock. Is it Diplock? is. Look at his mom's name.
The battle is lost! The cowards attack from afar! Nicholas rises!
Need to get Carl out of there as another good piece of bolts burning on my pistoliers, but they've already done their job. They used most of the ammo. Gonna be using them to charge in fairly soon. Let's get a nice charge again on his Shades of Great Swords. They're getting rampaged, but that's fine. I got my other unit of pistoliers to come in and try to break this leadership. Nice. Here comes Carl. Carl! Routing all these units, terrifying them away. The fire sources, but burning head doesn't do too much damage. These knights are blessed by Sigmar, and they don't get burned alive by such things as burning heads. So this unit of spearmen getting isolated out here by my pistoliers. This fire sources as well. She has no support. I knew Carl could come in. Come in and punter, good 30 feet. That probably hurt. Gonna try to snack on her. He's trying to get a hold of my cav, but I'm too fast. Chasing waves, routing units, these shades, and his witch elves with the reaper bolt thrower. It's pretty much over at this point. I have the mobility game. I could just charge him to death. My pistoliers come in on these shades. Not too impactful of a charge, but big boys are coming in. Oh. So, Dark Elves having a bad day. His army configuration, you know, it was okay, but it really. Not sure what. It's not like he brought bad units. I don't think he brought enough of anything. So he needed something to take care of my cav, for sure. The Shades of Great Swords are definitely expensive. So maybe a couple Peter crossbows might have been helpful. I'm definitely excited for the new units that the Dark Elves are getting, the new DLC that's coming up. The Medusa, the Blood Rack Shrines, and the Scourge Run Chariots. That's all going to be very helpful for the Dark Elves. Nice charge point into these Dread Spears that are isolated. Going Hellebon on foot. Can't keep up, Carl. Going Hellebon actually is a good character. I've had some success with her. I can see why you would try to use her, but she's definitely best on her mana core. As Carl comes down, finishing off this sorceress, because I just charged all these units to death. Some spears getting rounded off there. Let's get one final spell off, but too quick again.
Don't give them an inch.
Mobility is the name of the game, especially in this one. I'm just really consolidating my forces. He's just trying to blob up. I'm trying to pick him apart wherever I can. I don't want to waste too many models on just charging into spears. As I actually have enough Blinds of Magic for another banishment.
Incoming enemy spell.
Again, it didn't really do too much, but got him on the Witch Elves. I was hoping it would like do more on the Dread Spears too. As she uses her AoE buff again. Finally getting on the Sorceress. She just tanks them charges. That's like fourth or fifth charge I put on that sorceress, and she just so that's just the problem with the charging foot lords. It's okay. Carl coming in with Deathlock on the Hargonef Executioner, so I can stand for long. Evil Sons of Sigmar. Push them away. Push the Dark Elves away from the lands. For the Empire! Yes. Eat her, Devlock. There we go. Finally a good hit. I guess I could have been charging her. Yeah, with the Pegasus. The Light Wizard. But Carl is more than enough for the job. I should say I got 6 Royal Altar Griffites that provided a nice Terra Bomb right there, right in the back of all those units. To save Hellebron for last. Yes, death to the enemy. Celebron surrounded. It is over. Alright. And replay. So, good match. Good game, Martin Luther King. Celebron got a lot of kills. That's surprising. But, I was able to take out these Caldwell Knights real fast and isolate the Great Swords, Shades of Great Weapons, to where they weren't that effective. They really only got onto. They did some great damage on the Royal Altar Griffites, but that was after they did their job of wiping out the Coldwell Knights. So they only got like 1 unit of Pistoliers. So overall, it was So I'm gonna have one more for you guys. One more video. Don't want that one, Princess. One more video. Carl. Alright guys, we got one more video of the Empire for Empire Day. Going off my boy Carl again. Carl against Wolfric and Norska. So a quick rundown, I brought 3 units of Great Swords. The Royal Altar Griffites, Jade Wizard, Carl, Witch Hunter, and Outriders Grenade Launchers, and 4 units of Pistoliers. And, he's got some shenanigans in the back with some Marauder Horsemen and throwing axes. It's a good move. And I have the White Wolves Huntsmen here. I put them back here because of Chaos. Of course, they like to do shenanigans with Marauder Horsemen and Horsemasters and whatnot. So, since they're being light units and they have lighter armor units in general, Norska, I figured the White Wolves could shine here. As he brought, looks like front line of Marauders, three units of Marauder Berserkers, 1 unit of Marauder Javelins, some Skin Wolves, Ice Wolves, Skin Wolves Armored, some more Ice Wolves with the Chieftain, Werken, Skin Wolf Werken, and Wolfric the Wanderer. So he's coming hard on my flanks of his dogs. I'm pushing the middle with my Great Swords. He tries to get the sneaky Vanguard onto my Altar Griffites and my grenade launchers, but with my White Wolves being there, they are going to make quick work of those horsemen. As Carl comes in, Wolfric got way out of position with no support, so I was like, okay, I'm gonna jump in on Carl, on Wolfric real fast with Carl. Do some great early damage. Popped all my buffs. Galmaraz coming in with Deathclaw, I'd say Deathclaw. Already half out, goodness. Get him, Carl. Wolfric trying to fight back. But already third damage as he routes off. White Wolves coming in. I guess he didn't see me because they have snipe and stalk. So I was able to just do great damage on his throwing axes right here. As he charged in with his wolves and great swords by countercharging with the Royal Altar Griffites. as these greatswords come in, fighting marauders, they should beat down the marauders, and they have good enough armor to do well against the berserkers as well, but the berserkers' DPS is very, very good. Now, he is overloading this flank over here, his wolves, he's got marauders and berserkers in there, so the greatswords aren't going to last up too long. Witch Hunter trying to find a home, shooting at the werecan. But not gonna do too much damage. I was able to already routed off these horsemen, throwing axes, pistoliers. Kinda mismarked with them, but they're gonna get in the game a little later. Wolfric was able to come back from route, but the Witch Hunter already doing some more damage. Dang, gosh, look at that. I thought Wolfric was just gonna come in and do some work on this gonna work, and it was the other way around. Just that anti-large, frenzy and regeneration was fighting dividends for skin working right here. And the grenade launch really just didn't help us help. But I was able to get out in the up in the air, got root growth on him and earth blood. So he's already almost at his healing cap though. Now my great swords, these two are holding up. These guys chewed up this unit of marauders. These guys chewed up the marauders and did some good work on these berserkers, but they're eventually gonna lose. And these guys are actually still holding up as well, though. Good job. Need to get rid of these javelins. These javelins are a very important target. So I charged with the gore off the grip ice, and then these skin wolves got isolated. So I was able to heal up Carl again, and then with his anti-large armor piercing, he's able to really beat down these skinners. And they still throw those javelins even when you charge them, so they still do some work on crit fights. But here comes the pistoliers, finally remembered them. Getting on these horsemen. I got the grenade launchers over here along with the white wolves shooting at the werecan. Jade Wizard saw off somebody. Charge after Wolfric again with Carl. And the Royal Altar Grip Fights. Trying to end the game here, really. Get the leadership out. As comes in. Skim with Werekin. But I have the Pistoliers here in support this time. I have the grenade launchers, so they can provide nice volume of fire. Carl's been taking a beating this game though. For some reason Wolfric's just been standing up. You guys pop the sword of Targo. But able to finally get the attack I needed. The volume of fire against the skin with Werekin really and I put the I accused him with the Witch Hunter, and I got the volume of fire with the pistoliers. That's so really did some great damage on that skin with Werekin, able to rout him off, able to rout Wolfric off for at least a minute. Well, after good fights, making quick work of these skin wolves, pistoliers. Here comes the infantry. I kind of need to get out of there though. Carl coming in with a huge charge, trying to get the werekin out of here, since it's mainly the main threat against Carl at this point. As I shoot in with my pistoliers, berserkers enraged, can't do nothing about it. Witch Hunter firing in as well. Not really sure who's aiming at, I guess one of you guys. But that spells the end for Norska as Wolfric gets routed off as well. And it's all about cleaning up at this point. All about cleaning up, isolating, getting rid of these skin wolves and hunters of javelins. For Berserkers does get on my Witch Hunter though, let's get out of there. There's more skin wolves come in. So good cinematics. Pistoliers, white wolves. Really happy with how these white wolves. They didn't get the most kills, but they killed high value targets that I needed to get damage.
The gods watch! Do not disgrace us! We'll be back!
Nice. And that is game. Alright, y'all, well, that's gonna be it for Empire Day. Got a nice 3 wins. 2 of Carl, 1 with the Archlector. But, again, gonna be making these videos periodically. I'll probably find another game to play besides Total War Warhammer, maybe Magic or something. Or I have Battlefield Gothic Armada 2 as well. But that's the end of the day. And that's it for the day, and y'all have a splendid day. Day, 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 day.